Mass testing for COVID-19 started in the Philippines on April 13th, and the number of unique individuals tested each day has now been increasing based on the latest data released by the Department of Health. As more data is collected from increased testing, a new challenge needs to be overcome: data management. Stephanie C. is a data scientist and CEO of Thinking Machines, which is working with the health department in cleaning and processing all COVID-19 data so they can be readily available for everyone. She says one of the key challenges is the lack of a unified healthcare data system in the Philippines.
You have different IT systems that aren't meant to talk to each other, so there's no automated interconnections built in. And there's some systems that are very much still Excel files being sent from one place to another. Getting people who are very much in crisis themselves, hospitals, health facilities, to do the daily reporting and supporting them so they can do this reporting well is also a challenge that the Department of Health is taking on.
She says the recently launched DOH Data Collect app has led to improvements in how COVID-19 data is reported, and she is hoping more hospitals start using it soon.
I think it's about 45% right now. Because once it's at 100% reporting and we can build the pipelines to share the data to the public, then everybody can just reference something that they know is like correct, and everybody has the same basis for reality.
There's another problem on the ground. Guillen de la Rama is the co-founder and CEO at InnoVantage, a tech company which has developed a chatbot to help government disseminate information on COVID-19 and fight fake news. It is also able to facilitate digital triage so patients can consult with doctors without risking infection from a face-to-face meeting.
Most of the challenges that we've seen is actually not having any system at all. So it's manual. Right. The data that they use to do contact tracing exists on pieces of paper. So, and in as much as we want to be able to digitize those, which moves me to actually a bigger challenge. I won't say it's bigger, but it's also a big challenge as well, is the pervasiveness of a working internet connection.
The Department of Information and Communications Technology says telcos and internet service providers are pulling together to help in the COVID-19 fight with apps and donations, as well as ensuring connectivity. C says even though the data isn't 100% complete, data reporting is getting better and better every day, and everyone is working to provide decision makers the best data available. Warren De Guzman, ABS-CBN News.